I guess I didn't know. 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 I guess I didn't. I guess I didn't know. I guess I didn't. 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 I guess I didn't know. 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 I guess I didn't know.
Nu cam sit ad in esse me inter sona paio. Nu cam sit ad in esse asha gabima poio. Nu cam sit ad in ad ote munte vastoi. Dem iemi cem. Dehi vid mor hedda kor nu kam desher teyam keto. Dehi jel, dehi vid mor hedda kor nu kam desher teyam keto.
This is how it begins. This is where I seen him out of nowhere. Crazy amped out boy, crazy Oklahoma boy. I find him up at Port Authority, scheming and scamming nickel dime what he can. I watch him a while, see him get all he can get. And then he goes, he gets high on spray. Oklahoma boy likes spray. Spray's cheap, he says. And then he smiles like a psychopath. Tell you what he says to me? He says, I ain't got a friend in this whole world. What you got for me, friend? I've got a kingdom, I says to him. Behold my kingdom. And he thinks that's the funniest thing. He laughs so hard, he falls down. And then we get high. We fly. Oklahoma boy likes speed. That's because it makes him go fast. Go fucking speed eraser fast. Them fucking speed eraser eyes. One day, he rips me off. Digs around till he finds my stash. I hear his fingers. I hear his eyes clicking in his head. I hear him laughing in the dark. So hot, he can hardly stand. He can hardly breathe. And then he takes my stuff. He goes away. Pockets full of quarters. He finds some arcade. Video world is all there is, all there ever was. Oklahoma boy disappears for days. Oh, speed racer eyes. Big eyes, black as night, full of laser beams and showers of light, galaxies and planets, whole worlds exploding in his head. And what it is, right? It's so bright for a second you think you can see, then all there is black.
My name is Ramon.
My name is Mohawk Girl.
My name is Lupe.
My name is Viper.
My name is Lisa J.
My name is Crazy Todd.
My name is Ninja B.
My name is Desiree.
My name is Crazy Todd.
My name is Rochelle.
My name is Tiny.
My name is Kasha.
My name is Skater P.
My name is Mai Tai.
My name is Baby Pump.
My name is Tiger.
My name is Lil Ray.
My name is Candy.
My name is Skinhead Girl.
My name is Baby J.
My name is Nazi Mike.
My name is Tweaker Sean.
My name is Nothing Girl.
My name is Oklahoma Boy.
My name is Jamie B.
Oklahoma Boy.
My name is Shadow.
My name is
scratch.
My name is Nicky G.
My name is Dog Boy.
My name is Melody.
My name is Chaos.
My name is Disappear.
My name is Disappear. My name is Disappear.
Hey, who do you think you're talking to? Disappear?
Talking to anybody who's listening.
Is that right?
I'm talking to someone who knows how it goes. You know how it goes. I know you do too. See it in your eyes, so tell me then, because I want to know. Tell me about all the places I've never been to. Tell me about all the places I'm gonna go to.
Don't you start that song with me, little girl.
I said to him, this town is too damn small for me. This town ain't good for nothing. I wanna get out of here. I wanna see the world. I wanna see some fireworks in his damn life, is what I said to him.
You ain't telling me nothing new. Nothing I ain't heard before.
I wanna be famous. I wanna sleep in satin sheets.
Girl, please.
I wanna dance and dance all night long. I wanna go somewhere in this damn life, is what I said to him.
Heard that all before.
See, it's like this. I got a man, but like a bad dream, he follows me no matter where I go.
Heard that too.
I feel his eyes on my back. His breath on my neck, no matter how far I get to. And he's all, shut up! What are you thinking, girl? Who are you kidding? And I'm looking at him, and all I'm thinking is, who are you to me? Who are you ever to me? Like you matter to me. Like anything you say is gonna make a difference to me. Like I want to stay in that nowhere town all my life. Like I want to be with you forever. Like I want that.
Little girl.
There ain't no little girl.
Little girl is all you are.
I ain't no little girl. Or acting like you know me.
I know you, little girl. I know you like I know myself.
What are you thinking, little girl? You ain't going nowhere.
You can't touch me.
Is that right?
Where I'm going, baby, you ain't never gonna find me.
Shut up.
How do I look walking away?
We ain't walking away.
How do I look walking away from you, baby? How do I look?
Maybe.
I take the bus across 1,000 miles.
I can see you.
I sleep.
I can see the veins under your skin. I can see your heart beating.
I sleep. I sleep like a dead person. It's like I disappear, and when I wake up, I'm 1,000 miles away. And they're all like, where you from? You got a place to stay? How'd you like to spend a night? How'd you like a little of this? How'd you like a taste? Just a taste. Come on, baby, this shit is good.
You ain't telling me nothing new. I know how this goes.
Hey, girl.
Hey, girl.
I'm talking to you.
Hey, girl.
I'm talking to you.
I'm talking to you. You got a name? Where you from? You got a place to stay? You need a place to crash a while? Hey!
Hey, girl, I'm talking to you. Ain't nobody else in the world but you.
How'd you like to spend the night? How'd you like a little of this?
I can see you, baby. I can see straight through you.
How'd you like a taste? Just a taste.
Don't you walk away from me.
Come on, baby. This shit is good.
Don't you walk away from me when I'm talking to you. Hey! Hey! I'm talking, bitch!
And you look like someone who knows how it goes. So I'm gonna tell you how it goes. I'm high, right? And this guy, he says to me, where you from, bitch? He wants to touch me. Get inside me. Know everything about me. He wants to know how I got all these scars on my pretty little body. And I tell him as sweet as I know how. Baby, I forget. I drink from the river of forgetfulness. I forget the names, I forget the faces, I forget the stories, I forget all kinds of shit. And when he's asleep, I roll him. I kick his ass, take his cash, take his fancy watch, and I'm looking at him, and all I'm thinking is, who are you to me? Who are you ever to me? Like you know me. Like you think I'm gonna tell you the truth. Like you think I'm gonna give you that? Yeah, baby, I got scars. I got scars all over, but I don't even know this story. See, ain't no story. Cause I forget.
So how it goes, right? How it goes is like, and then. It's like this, check it out. I mean, this guy, right? But it's plates, and it's fat, it's plush. It's all glass, chrome. Black leather, plush pile, big screen TV with surround sound. Mirrors everywhere. On the walls, in the hall, on the ceiling, I'm looking at myself. And we're kicking back, and it's cool. He's like, are you hungry? And I'm like, yeah, I'm hungry. So we order in. And I eat steak and eggs and fries, pizza, and all this ice cream and shit. And I'm in like a panic because I'm starving. And we're drinking all this wine, and he's like, this is those wine. And I'm like, yeah, it's okay, nothing special. So he busts out this big, fat doobie, and I'm like, all right, we get hot.
Hi.
And I look at him and say, dude, if this is the high life is okay by me. And that makes him laugh so hard. I look at his teeth and I see them like tiny pearls, all shiny white. And I'm like, dude, you're so ugly.
How ugly.
And he laughs and he's like, how about a movie? And I'm like, so he pops in a tape and it's Scarface. And it's like my favorite movie. I love that movie. That movie is so excellent. Say hello to my little friend. And I'm kicking back watching the movie. And I'm so high. I feel like I'm coming out of my skin. And I look up in this mirror and I see the dude. And he's like on his knees and he's like sucking me off. Can't even move. And now my man, he's blowing all these parts away. A whole fucking army of them. And I'm so high, Chuck's giving me head, and I'm like, whatever. And later, dude gives me cash. Like, hey, this was fun. And I'm like, yeah, whatever. See you, Chuck.
Chump.
And I'm out of there. I'm gone.
Then yeah, me jay. Dehi vit mor
Kether cornu cam desher cleam keto. Deon ye bijel, David lor, Kether cornu cam desher cleam keto.
Hey, hey, are you there? Can you hear me?
Hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey, it's me. Quit fooling. Say something. Hey, man, man, I swear when I find you, I'm gonna kick your ass. Yeah. Yeah, for real, I am.
Boom!
Some kind of goof? You think this is some kind of big fat fucking joke? Well, well fuck you, because I ain't laughing.
Hey.
I'm sick of your stupid ass games, man. Fuck you, man. Fuck you!
Behold my kingdom.
Kingdom of shit.
Behold my castle, my mansion, my Taj Mahal.
Man, this place is a pit. It fucking stinks in here.
Man, you stink.
Hey, fuck you.
I stink too. Yeah, I do, and that's the truth, but see, I like the stink. It smells of home.
Home? Man, this ain't no home.
This is my home.
That is so fucked up, man. I mean, anybody tell you how fucked up you are?
I ain't fucked up. I'm a god.
Your goddamn wing nut.
I'm a god, and that's a fact. This is my home. Welcome to my kingdom, Oklahoma boy.
That ain't my name.
Skinhead boy.
Dude, I ain't no skinhead.
It don't matter to me what you are.
Man, I ain't no skinhead. That ain't my trip. Look, check it out.
Fuck Nazi scum.
Now, that's the real deal, man. For real, for real. This girl I know, she did the stat for me, man. I mean, I got my ass kicked in Eugene, Oregon, and I kind of this, that. Six Skinner brothers, fucking 12 steel toes, man. I almost kicked at that time. Truly, I did.
Fucking 12 steel toes? Bullshit.
Hey, fuck you, man. You believe what you want. Just don't be calling me no skinhead, freak.
Little brother, I'm a god.
Whatever, man.
So what would you like this god to call you by, little brother?
Man, it don't matter to me. You call me whatever you want. It don't make no difference to me. You know, like I'm going to be around that long.
Is that so?
That's a fact, man. I'm out of here Monday. I got a plan. I got it all set out, man. To then, I'm just killing time.
So, what if I call you Speed Racer? Speed Racer. Now, that's a rad-ass name. Fucking Demon on Wheels.
Yeah, no shit, man. Fucking Demon on Wheels.
You like that?
I mean, three is where it's at, man, and you know it too. Like three is flies, man. It goes so fucking fast, man. Like zero gravity fast. I mean, like feel the head explode. It goes like pop, 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 pop.
Hey, yo, Speed Racer.
Yeah, that'll be me.
You want to get high, Speed Racer?
Hell yeah, I want to get high.
Speed Racer likes to fly.
Damn straight.
He likes to go real fast.
He likes to go so fast, it's like a blur, man. And then nobody sees him. Nobody can get near him. Nobody can touch him, and then he's gone.
I hear that. I know what this is.
For real, man. It's busting him out. What you waiting for? Come on. That's a party. I feel like a party, man.
Okay, hold up. I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you. Goof.
How much do you love me?
I don't know, Goof.
How much?
I don't know, a lot.
Like about how much?
Like about this much.
Yeah?
Times 100 million billion.
That's a lot.
That's hell a lot.
I love you on account of your true loveliness.
Yeah?
On account of your hella pure heart.
I love you on account of your goofiness.
Yeah?
On account of your goofy freakiness.
Uh-huh.
On account of your snotty, groovy wackiness.
I love you.
Yeah. I love you too.
For real?
Yeah.
I mean it, for real.
Yeah, sure.
Say it then.
For real, Goof.
When you sleep, I read your mind. It's like we're lying real close, skull to skull. Our brains meld, they become all Siamese twin-like. And it's like I'm sucking the thoughts right out of your head, swirling them around, seeing how they taste.
Yeah, how do they taste?
Good.
Yeah.
Juicy.
Yeah.
Juicy fruit.
Juicy fruit.
Passion fruit, brain juice.
That's so nasty.
It's the flavor. It's the key flavor.
Oh, it's the key.
It's so key.
Baby, you are too much fun.
Yeah? You having fun?
Yeah, I'm having fun.
Are you happy? Do I make you happy?
I don't know, I guess.
I make you feel good?
Yeah, sure.
I make you feel like nothing else?
Yeah, sure, whatever.
So like, what are you thinking about right this second?
I don't know. Nothing.
Come on.
Read my mind.
No, I'm asking.
No, I'm serious. Read my mind.
I'm asking you.
Come on, brain juice, man.
I'm asking you.
Brain juice, juicy fruit, passion fruit.
Fuck.
See what I'm thinking is. You're so like this guy I used to know back home. Man, I couldn't get far enough away. I couldn't put enough miles between. This was 1,000 years ago. But you look like him, talk like him, fucked up in the head like him. I look at you. It's like I'm looking at him.
I love you. I love you.
Yeah, whatever.
I love you, for real.
Hey, look, I gotta go.
Wait.
I got shit to do, baby. I got all the shit to take care of.
Hold up.
I'll see you around, okay? I'll see you real soon. I promise.
Hey. Hey, wait. Fuck.
Fucking big man, fucking full of plans, fucking thinks he knows everything about everything.
Fuck.
Don't worry, baby, I'll be back. I got it covered. I'll take care of you. Trust me, baby, my ass.
Hey!
Shut up!
Hey. You shut up. It's the last time you leave me like that. Get high all my time. Cause I'm gonna come looking for you next time, okay? I sure as hell ain't gonna wait around till you sleep it off, asshole.
I'm putting your thumb.
Well, it ain't there now.
Fuck.
Give it up, man. It ain't there.
Shut up.
Quit telling me to shut up.
No, it's your son's stack at a son.
Shit, okay, come on. Let's go. Let's get out of here. What's wrong with you? Come on.
Shut up.
We gotta go. Come on. I want to get out of here. I want to go. I'm scared.
Just shut up.
Fuck you. I'm scared.
Holy shit, I told you, fucking told you!
Okay, alright, let's go, come on, let's get out of here, come on!
Story of a girl who turned into an echo. Story of a girl who turned into a shooting star. Story of a girl who crossed the river of forgetting. How she crossed the river of forgetting and never came back. Story of a girl who fell in love with a guy.
And this guy, and how he loved her back.
Loved her so much, he promised to give her anything she asked for, anything in the world.
And she said to him, I want to see you. I want to see you for real. I want to see you as you truly are. That is my wish.
And the God, he said, wish for something else, anything else. But she didn't want nothing else. And the God, he kept his promise. And when she saw him, she saw how he was pure fire. So bright like the sun in the sky. And when she touched his face, she burned.
What? What are you looking at? Don't just stand there like you're made of stone, because you ain't made of stone. Damn, say something.
Girl, you are so sweet. You're so fine. You're so fine, you blow my mind. See, girl, you are the one. You're my queen, my lady love.
Save all that, C, because I know what it's worth.
What can I say to make my girl smile? What kind of love song can I sing for her? What kind of magic words can I say to make her open up for me like some kind of beautiful flower?
Look, I ain't gonna play this game with you. Where's my stuff?
Baby, all I got for you is love. Ain't nothing deep, ain't nothing special. Love is what it is, simple as a shoe.
Baby, I don't need no goddamn shoes.
All right. How about I give you my heart?
Your heart? Is that what you just said to me?
Yeah, it's a big, meaty heart. What else can you ask for from a man?
Try say a big screen TV. Try say a Jeep Cherokee and a trip to Miami Beach with the sunshine and the palm trees and the white sand and the ocean so blue you can see every goddamn fish there is and no flea bag motel. I want luxury accommodations. First class all the way.
Is that all you want from me?
Oh, no, baby. That ain't it. What I want, dear, what I want is love, love, love.
The fuck is the matter with you?
Let go of me!
Drama shit I gotta swim in to get with you.
You're hating me! Yeah, you best let go of me. Fucking kick your ass, fucking kill you. Love? Fuck that. I don't want none of your love. I'll tell you what I want, truly. Enough rock to do me for eternity. I want a snow mountain, my own beautiful snow mountain. And I'm the only one that knows where it is. I climb that mountain and I disappear. I get more and more white than I could ever dream of. Baby, baby, wait, don't go. I'm sorry. I love you. You know I do. You're the one. You're the only one. I love to be with you, be close to you. I love you. You know I do. Baby.
Yeah.
Baby, you love me back?
Yeah.
Yeah? You do?
Yeah, I do.
Baby, where's my stuff? I know you got it. You can tell me.
Later.
Tell me now.
I'll tell you later.
No, you tell me now.
What?
Where's my stuff? Fuck, where's my fucking stuff? You tell me now. Fucking tell me now. Fuck you. You love me, huh?
Yeah.
How much do you love me?
You already know. Why are you asking?
Because I want to hear you say it. Say it.
With all my heart.
What would you do for me?
Anything. You already know that.
So then give me my stuff. If you love me, give it to me.
Don't ask me that. Ask me for anything else.
Ain't nothing else. Ain't nothing else except how much you love me. How much do you love me?
Drumming my pain with his finger, singing my life with his words.
I used to love this girl. This was 1,000 years ago. I seen her in the park and she's dancing with some other guy and he's playing some salsa type music. And it's summer and she has this little dress with flowers. She's dipping and turning and smiling at nothing. Just smiling the sweetest smile. I tell her, baby, you are the one. You are my lady love. You are my queen. Ask me anything. Girl, I'm like a god. I have powers. Anything you want in this world, just ask me to and I'll get it for you. But she don't want nothing else. I used to love this girl. And she and me, we had a son. I seen him one time before I go away. Little boy. Beautiful boy. Tiny fists and eyes shut tight. Shaking. His whole body shaking. Shaking so hard as like he's filled with all types of strange dreams.
Story of a girl fell in love with a god and how she died on the cross for the suffragettes. And how she heard this girl on the cross. Stranger on the other side. And how this girl, and how she sang this song. Sad song. Love song. Fucked up.
Thank you.
are you looking at me like that? What do you see when you look at me? Tell me, what do you see when you look at me?
Hey! Hey!
Hey?
Hey!
Go to hell.
Oh, for real, you might have been scared just now.
Was it?
You lie, you lie.
Whatever.
Hey, what's wrong?
Nothing.
You lie.
I don't know, I just don't feel so good.
It's a lightweight.
Man, fuck you!
You're such a girl.
Fuck you!
Nah, it's cool. It's cool, right? So I'll be there, right? I'll be there to love and comfort you.
Shut up.
Girl, for real, you're so lucky, my mom.
Is that right?
Hell yeah, girl. Cause I'm the man of your dreams. I'm the shit.
Yeah, are you the shit?
You know it. I'm the one that's gonna save you from the monster.
Oh, ain't no monsters. Not for real.
Girl, you don't know what you're talking about. You're ignorant.
Fucked in the head.
Shut up, because you don't know. This is the dark.
Hey.
This is where the monster lives.
Ain't no monsters. Not for real.
Yo, girl, they're real. And they're all over too. Hiding out, waiting. We can't see them, but they see us. I mean, they're looking at us, laughing at us. They wanna fuck with us, rip us off. But I ain't gonna let that happen. See, I got a plan. I know how it goes. I'm watching out. I watch my back, I keep moving. Ain't nothing gonna catch me, man. I go so fast, I'm so fucking fast. I go so fast, I fly. I'm like a blur. I'm like invincible.
Ain't no monsters. Ain't no monsters. Not for real. Ain't no monsters. At the worst of my head, I don't believe in fairy tales. I don't believe in magic shit. Ain't no monsters. Ain't no monsters. Ain't no monsters. Ain't no monsters. You are-
I know TV show. What? What are you looking at? What? Ugh.
Ugh.
Fuck it.
Fuck it.
Forget you.
Forget you.
Girl, don't you be fucking with me because I ain't in no mood, right? You want to know how it is? Yeah? You want to know how it goes? Okay.
Okay.
Okay, so this is how it is. This is how it goes for real. I see this guy up to my right. This guy used to know him. Sitting, I see him. He's coming out of this blanket town car. And it's this old guy, right? You're looking good.
I'm good.
Built, nice suit, hair.
Hair.
And I see him like from across the street, right? So I run like across four lanes of traffic and run to catch up. All these cars are honking at me. Finally, I get right up next to him.
Right up next to him.
And I'm walking fast. I'm walking close enough that I can smell his skin.
Smell his skin.
I can smell the gel.
Smell the gel.
And his hair.
Hair.
And finally, I'm like, amen.
Amen.
What's up?
What's up?
Where you been?
Where you been?
What's going on? What's happening?
Happening.
We're talking just like that, nothing deep, and everything's cool.
Everything's cool.
But it's like this guy, right?
This guy.
He don't hear me so good, so I keep on talking.
Talking and talking.
And I'm talking so loud, again, so I'm like, shouting, practically shouting in this guy's ear. Finally, I'm like, damn, you must be going deaf, old man. You must be needing a fucking hearing aid or something. Right as I'm saying this, right, this big fat bard comes out of this building, and he's all telling me, yo, do yourself a favor, get lost. Take a walk. And I'm like, shut up, rent a cop. Ain't nobody talking to you. I'm looking at this guy, he's no, right? He's just standing. You don't say your word. It's like he's looking right through me, and I ain't even there. Finally, I'm like, fuck this. Ain't worth my time. This asshole, he ain't worth my time. None of this shit is worth my time. Who am I talking to? I don't even know why I talk to you, bro. Get out of my face. Lost. I said it. Get lost. Disappear.
I love you like a hurricane. I love you like a moth lost fire. I love you like a sweet perfume. I love you like a fucked up flower. I love you like a dog loves bones. I love you like a bear loves honey. I love you like a bird loves sky. I love you like a big hot sun. I love you like a ball and chain. I love you like a dumb love song. I love you like a cold hard drink. I love you like a secret key. I love you like a superhero. I love you like a sad-faced clown. You look so pretty.
You're drunk.
These are the ways I love you.
Freak.
I'm writing you a love song. I'm writing it in blood like an oath.
Don't believe for me. Don't even.
Cross my heart. Hope to die. Stick a needle in my eye. I'm gonna win your heart back, swear I will.
Baby, I'm heartless. Ain't you caught on yet?
I love you like a burning fever. I love you like a crown of thorns. I love you like a hungry lion.
Give it up, chump.
It's like I've loved you forever into eternity and back. It's like I knew you from another life.
Yeah.
It's like we were joined together in this other life. We were different people, see? We had different names. We had completely different lives, different destinies. You know what I'm saying? But you knew me, and I knew you. We fell in love, and we got married and shit.
And then I died.
No, see, you ain't dead.
Dead to you, freak.
You went away, you know, for a little while. You needed your space and shit, but you'll come back, girl. I know you will.
I died, baby. I went to hell. You gonna come visit me in hell, baby?
I'm gonna come bring you back.
I got news for you. I don't wanna come back.
I know that ain't true.
This is my life, right here. You don't know me. You don't know what I want.
I'm gonna rescue you.
In your dreams.
I'm gonna follow you to the end of the earth, to the afterlife.
I really ain't got time for this.
Wait, wait, hold up a second.
I gotta go. I'm out of here.
You're always fucking out of here.
I ain't got time for this, and I ain't got time for you.
What's that supposed to mean? What are you so doing that's so fucking important?
Man, curl up and die.
What is that? What is that? Why are you so fucking smart with me?
I said drop dead. Die, you freak.
Baby, I know you don't mean that. I know you don't. Girl, can you hear me? Girl, I'm talking to you. I'm gonna come rescue you. I'm gonna rescue your ass. I'm gonna pull your ass out of the flame. Hey. Hey. Where are you going to? Where the fuck are you going to? Don't you walk away from me, bitch!
Song sung blue. So, what do you want to know about me? Because I'll tell you everything. I got 1,000 stories to tell. I'll tell them for free. I'll fucking give them away. So, I had a baby. He ain't with me now or anything. I gave him up. I was pretty messed up at the time. But that's a whole nother story. Anyways, my baby, when he was born, he had something wrong with his heart, with the way his heart was put together. Fuck. I don't know. It's been so long, you know? I forget. Anyways, it ain't like I think about him all the time. It ain't even like that. It's just sometimes I think about where he is now, you know? What he looks like. If he looks like me. If he remembers me. Stupid shit like that. Yeah? What are you looking at? I see you looking at me like you got some kind of problem. You got a problem? You wanna piss me off, bitch? You better get out of my face before I kick your ass, cause I ain't none of your business to be looking at. What are you looking at? What the fuck are you looking at?
Thank you.
Hell, don't stop, man. You just got into some kind of groove.
Fuck you.
Oh, man, you got the flair. You got the moves. You got it all down.
Shut up, man.
I watch you, too. I like it. I like to watch you dance.
So shut up, faggot. Fuck the shit in the way, man. Stupid shit.
How do I look?
Fucked up.
Yeah, you think so?
Yeah, I think so. Tell me, man, why are you so fucked up, huh? How'd it get to be that way?
Hello, brother, I ain't fucked up enough. I ain't even close.
Bone to fry, bone to die, bone to lose. Oh, yeah? What's your problem, faggot?
Man, you make me laugh.
Oh, yeah, faggot? Tell you what, some faggots I like to kill.
Yeah, is that right?
Yeah, man, I see them on the street or something. I see them looking at me, all checking me out. And I know what they're thinking, too. And I'm thinking to myself, I like to kill them. Fucking cut one up, come up from behind and slice him.
Yeah.
Keep the shadows of Morgisa last night, man. He shit his pants. I'm so bad, I didn't want to die. You think that's funny? You think I'm funny?
Yeah, I think you're funny, man.
Yeah? Well, fuck you too.
What's the problem, funny man?
Ain't got no problem, ain't you notice? I'm fucking carefree, baby.
You feel like you're high, funny man?
Yeah, whatever.
I know you feel like you're high, man. You always feel like you're high.
Man, I said whatever.
What's up with girlfriend?
I don't know.
She dead?
Who the fuck knows, man? I don't know what's wrong with her. Like, I'm supposed to know her goddamn story.
Maybe girlfriend got a little too greedy. Maybe girlfriend huffed a little too much joy.
What she is ain't none of your business, man. She ain't none of your business. Just shut the fuck up about her. Yo, bitch, wake up. I said wake up. Wake up!
Hey, relax.
Wake up! Fucking wake up, relax. Man! I'm relaxed. I'm so fucking relaxed right now, man. I'm fucking bored. That's what I am. Ain't nobody tell you how boring this shit can be, man. Same old, man. Guess what? I feel like taking somebody down just a little bit the way they sound, man. Just hear the heartbeat. Just to know that there ain't no fucking zombie sitting right through you like anyone fucking there, man. I'm fucking sick of this place, man. It stinks. It's piss. It's cold. It's dirty. I'm fucking sick of this shit. See what it is, man. I got a plan. I got it all set out, man. Ain't gonna let shit get me down. Ain't gonna let nothing get me down because I know what I'm doing and got it all worked out.
Somebody's been in my stash. Somebody's ripped me off.
Yeah? And that's too bad.
Yeah, it is.
We're gone, you know, man. Like, for real. Like, in the morning, she's got family in Pennsylvania, her mother's sisters, her cousins, and all her cousins' kids. It's a big fucking family, man. They live out in this place called Rome. I never heard of it. Out in the goddamn country fields and farms and shit. She got his bus fare, just me and her, man. And when we get out there, we're gonna get us some job. We're gonna get married and like that, man. For real, that's how it's gonna be like for us, man. And I didn't take your shit.
Be real with me now.
I didn't take nothing from you, okay?
Because the thing being this, I see in the dark. I read your mind.
It's this fucking city, man.
Can't turn your back.
See these bunks, man.
Can't trust nobody.
Fucking hate this city. It's full of these fucking perverts.
Junkies and drunks. Speed freaks. Everybody's wet for something. Sweet sweat. You smell like you've been speeding.
In my face, faggot.
How fucked up are you now?
Man, I ain't fucked up. I told you
that. How dumb do you think I am?
Listen, man, you're my friend. And I don't shoot from friends, right? That ain't my trip.
Boy, you're so full of shit.
Yeah? And what do you know about me, huh? Talking shit about me like you know me? Like you got that right?
I know you don't care about nothing except getting high. I know that much.
I didn't take a fucking thing from you, man.
What did you say to me?
I could kill you.
It ain't about dancing around. And it ain't about talking big. You gotta touch me to kill me. You gotta be that close.
Oh, yeah? You feel like dying? You feel like dying tonight, faggot?
Listen up, baby. This faggot is a god. My daddy was a god, and so the fuck am I. My mama
She wanted to see a god up close. She wanted to feel that thing. She burned, boy. So you be careful what you say to me. You show me some respect. Now, did you take my shit? Answer me.
No.
Boy, who you take me for? Who do you think I am?
Fuck you, man. Okay? So I ripped you up and I ripped you up again. I ain't scared of you.
Who do you think I am, punk? Steal it from me. I can kill you with my hands.
Bring it on, man. I don't care. Fuck you, because I ain't scared. I ain't scared, man.
West of Omaha, my mother was this beautiful queen, like in some kind of fairy tale. And I don't know who my father was. I forgot his name. He escaped town when I was like a baby. He went to Denver or something. And when I was 8 years old, some guy I was jacking up with tied a rope around my middle, and then he put me on this well out back. And he wasn't angry. He wasn't nothing. I mean, it wasn't like that. But I stayed in that well for 8 days, and I didn't ever think about dying. I waited and I listened. I listened to the sounds the trees make. The way they and the bugs crawling up against the dirt, whispering. And the walls, the way the walls bled water was this sound, so much sound. Later, my mother was holding me. She was breathing so close to me. Her face was warm and wet, so close to me. She kept saying, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Like it was the words of some songs. She held me so tight, it hurt. Like I was coming apart.
Ooh.
All right, here it is. All right, check it out. How I got on the streets, right? It's like this. Once upon a time, like a long time ago, I was left in this dumpster outside Phoenix. I was like a little baby. Nobody wanted me. And then this pack of wild dogs dug me out, fed me, took care of me, taught me how to hunt shit. I didn't know what human was. Okay, never mind. That's BS. How it is like this. I fell out of the sky over Salt Lake City, Utah. No, wait, it's like this. I washed up on the shore of the mighty Mississippi. No, wait up, wait up. It's like this. I was left for dead in a room in Palm Springs. I was left for dead in a room in Las Vegas. I was left for dead in a parking lot in Tucson. I was left for dead on the steps of the fucking Lincoln Memorial. No, wait up. That ain't how it goes. All right, check it out. It's like this. I was left for dead in this strip mall outside San Isidro, right? And this poor Mexican family found me and took me back over the border to TJ and raised me as one of their own. No, that ain't true neither. I'm just playing. What really happened is like this. And this is for real. When I was a little kid, the building I lived at caught on fire. And my mother, she helped me out the window, and she was all like, fly away, little bird. And then she let go. Only thing was, I wasn't no little bird, and I didn't fly. I fell. And I don't know what the bitch was smoking, because if I didn't die from the fire, I should have straight up died from the fall. Except the thing being, I landed on this big old mattress somebody threw out of the trash. Fucking fate, man, was on my ass. And then later, this old wino found me and took care of me until his liver gave out. And then I was all alone. I was on my own. That's the truth, I swear to God.
Hey, baby. Hey, sugar. Hey, where you going to, sweet thing? Pretty thing? Hey, baby, I'm talking to you. You don't know how to talk? What's the matter with you? Ain't you got no tongue?
Come again, old man?
I said, ain't you got no tongue?
Old man, everybody's got a tongue. Some folks know how to keep it from flapping around all the time. Some folks know when to give it a rest.
Girl, I know what you're saying.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I knew a girl with no tongue. Some crazy dude she knew cut it right out her head with a knife.
And that's some sick shit that I did not need to be hearing.
It ain't even what you think it is. This story got a righteous, happy ever after ending. See, this God on high, he saw her. How her tongue got cut out, how she bled, and in his heart he felt for her. So he turned into a bird, a songbird. She sang this crazy, fucked up song. So strange and true that folks couldn't help but stop and listen.
Man, I don't believe any of that.
You better believe it. I've been around. I've seen all kinds of crazy shit go down.
Whatever you say, old man.
Baby, I ain't that old. Better take another look. What's your name, sweetheart?
I forget.
Come on, baby. What's your story? Where you from? Where you going? Where you been?
Baby, I forget.
Baby, you forget a lot.
Baby, I have drunk from the river of forgetfulness. I forget the names. I forget the faces. I forget the stories. I forget all kinds of shit.
Baby, you forget what you want to forget.
Hell yeah, I do.
But see, there's some things you can't forget. Some things, they mark you no matter how far you run, no matter how far you go. Like, I look at you, see? And I see so many scars. Some new ones over old ones. Some ain't even mended yet. And I think to myself, how does a girl get all those scars? How does that happen to somebody that's not even grown yet? I want to know the story, baby.
So you're out of luck, old man. Ain't no story, because I forget.
That's a lie. I know that for a fact.
Old man, get away from me. I ain't playing with you no more.
Baby, I got scars myself. So many I can't even count. It's like, you can see the skin get all see-through, and if you look hard enough, you can see right inside me.
You live to tell, huh?
Oh yeah, baby, I'm like a god. You can't snuff me out.
You looking for a date or what?
Looking for something.
What you looking for, baby? You looking for a little love?
I'm looking for something.
Something is a lot of things.
What you got to give?
Baby, I ain't got nothing to give. Ain't nothing free in this life.
Ain't that the cold, hard truth? You always tell a man the truth?
It ain't like I'm making any promises.
No promises, no lies. Ain't that how the song goes?
I'll tell you what, old man. If you know all the words to that song, then you ain't as dumb as you look.
I'll take a walk with this old man. Kill a little time. Sweet thing, pretty thing. But you got to lose.
How about I tell you a little story about love?
I ain't listening to none of that. Because love for me, baby, that's fucking ancient history, for real. What's some story about love gonna do for me?
Make you smile. Make you cry.
Baby, I got plenty to cry about. I don't need no story about love to make me cry.
What up, Jack? You got a story? You got something you're dying to say?
Yeah, I got something I want to say. See, what it is, this guy I used to know, he loved this girl. But she wouldn't give him the time of day. She thought she was hot shit. She thought she was all that.
Heard that all before. That story is so old.
Man, I wasn't talking to you. That story was for the lady.
Baby, that girl was a fool, and a fool stays a fool no matter what. Why should I give a damn about what happens to some fool?
Baby, all of us are fools.
But that was one fucked up story though, huh?
But see, baby, that's how love goes most of the time.
Seriously, tell me something I don't already know by heart.
Okay, all right, listen up. I got one for you. Girl, are you listening?
Oh, yeah. I'm listening. I'm hanging on your every word, baby. I can't wait.
I'm serious. Don't be giving me none of that. You listen up, because you gonna like this one. Story of a man who loved to love too much. He loved the girls, but he was old, dig? And the girls, they all be like, oh, man, get away. You're too old for me. But he didn't care. He told them, girls, I ain't a man. I'm a god. And a god could turn into any damn thing he pleases. He could turn into the gold chain dangling from your neck. He could turn into the red cherry candy melting in your mouth. He could turn into some racy, lacy thing you wear right across
man,
your skin.
Man, shut up, because that is so nasty.
That old man's not going on, see? Because he was cagey and sly, tickling and touching, squeezing and kissing, getting all the love he could get. That old man found love in the strangest places, sniffed it out like some old hound dog. And I swear, he lived happily ever after. The end.
Sounds like the story of one dirty old man.
Baby, you missed the point entirely. That man was sly. He had a plan.
Give it up, man. That story sucked.
Yeah, what do you know, Jack?
And what I want to know is, why is the girl always got to be the fool?
I don't know for sure, but baby, I can guess.
Don't you go there, baby, because you won't like it one bit.
See? Because girls did. Girls are fools when it comes
you
to
you ain't a girl, baby. So what's your excuse?
Anyways.
Fool.
Anyways, how about it, girl? You got a story? You just giving me sass.
Yeah, I got a story. Got one better than both of y'all's. Story of a man who couldn't keep it in his pants. And how his woman got so sick of it, she got a potion from this Haitian girl she knew, found her old man's little missy, put that potion in little missy's drink, turned little missy into a pit bull bitch. Beautiful little bitch. All sleek and chocolate brown, staring out at the world with these sad dog girl eyes. Everybody was all like, where did you get that dog? That's a nice dog. But she didn't say a word. Tied her up and back with a big old chain and that bitch, I'm telling you, whole night and day. Her till later, she ran away. And nobody knows where she got to in the end.
Is that a true story?
What I say.
Tell I don't believe a word. Story.
Baby, you best believe what I say, because I know it all.
You know it all, huh?
Everything is in some. Ain't nothing I ain't heard of. I've heard it all before.
Baby, I got a story I bet you ain't heard. True story.
Man, ain't no such thing as a true story. And this girl here, she lies.
Man, shut up.
This story is true. Story of a man who loved this girl so much, he followed her straight to hell. Brought her back alive, too. Tricked the devil, sang a song, made the devil cry.
What kind of song would that be that'll make the devil cry?
Must have been some kind of crazy song.
Uh-huh.
Must have been some kind of very special song.
Mm-hmm.
Must have had the devil shaking and grooving.
No, man, that ain't what it was. It wasn't like that. The man, he sang his song, all about how he loved this girl. More than money, more than pride, more than his own sorry-ass life. One love. Powerful love. And the devil, when he heard this song, he cried. From someplace deep in the pit of his heart, he cried. And all the lost souls in hell, they cried too. So all hell echoed with their crying. Saddest sound the man ever heard. Because they knew that song. They knew it in their bones, what it was to have that thing, that pure and precious thing, to hold it in your hands and to lose it. Because you wasn't thinking right. And you wasn't holding on. Because you're stupid. And you're fucked up. And you could have done things different, but you blew it anyway.
Damn, man, what are you trying to say? Because see, no offense, that story sucked. And if that story is true, man, my name is Mud.
Fuck you, your name is Mud, Mud.
My name ain't Mud, bitch.
Why don't you get lost, Mud?
Shut up, bitch.
And don't be calling me bitch.
Anyways.
Fuck you, bitch. Party's over.
I mean, I guess I'm going now.
Yeah, you're going now. You got that right. Unless you want to be getting into it, you better get out of here.
Right. I'll see you around. Later for you too, bitch.
Fuck him.
You got that right.
Forget him.
Forget who?
There you go. How about I tell you another little story about love?
Yeah, baby, I'm listening. Tell me all about love. Tell me all about that shit. I'm all ears.
I ain't scared because I'm like this princess. Yeah, I'm like this princess, and then there's this fairy tale and this fucking rat ass fairy tale. The princess, she always ends up okay. She always lands on her feet. Yeah, for real. She does. Once upon a time, the princess, she falls in love with this guy named Roger. And Roger, he was like her first love, man. He was her knight in shining armor. He was her prince. And they would have lived happily ever after, too, except Roger turned out to be this total headbanger, freakazoid freak, listening in a Deep Purple in his mom's basement all night long, full of shit about the end of the world. Loved to smoke weed. Roger was a pig for weed. Man, she ended up hating that guy. After that, the princess met up with Chili. Yeah, she kind of liked Chili. Chili was sweet. She even got a little tiny Chili Willy tattooed on her ankle in honor of him. Cost her $40. Fuck. Chili was sweet, but he had real bad teeth. You know, his teeth, they were all blue. She says to him one day, Chili, man, what kind of freak are you to be having blue teeth? Later, she found out he was drinking bleach for the buzz. Not enough to kill him, just, you know, enough to make his teeth blue. Later, they all fell out. Every single one. Guy was 19, not a tooth in his head. Princess loved Chili on account of that teeth thing, because that teeth thing, that was just way too deep. After that, the princess met up with Jesus. Oh, she met him hitching back from Wisconsin. Of course, she gave him shit on account of his name, so there ain't no white guy named Jesus, not for real, but she liked him. She really did. He was tall and these long arms he could wrap around her, and he smelled like peppermint. She thought he was like the real deal. So the night he ripped her off. Enough without saying anything, and she realized Jesus probably wasn't even his real name, and he was just another fucking loser like every other guy she'd ever known, and she was shit out of luck. She was truly fucked. Wasn't anybody in the world gonna help her out this time, because she was so deep in the shit this time. She was truly fucked. No, fuck! Fuck, that ain't it! That ain't it! Once upon a time! Speed racer, he comes along from straight out of nowhere, and he rescues her, and they live happily ever after, and all that. Fuck. That ain't how it goes. And after a while, the princess, she just stops. They just stop. And it's like, I've been here my whole life. And I start to feel some piece of something big. It's the whole night sky. Heavy. And full, like how the air gets before a storm, all electric, like darkness all around me, closing in on me. But inside the inside, I start to see all these lights, tiny and sparkling, thousands and thousands of lights, like stars in some far off galaxy, and I'm so close, I can almost touch them. And I'm thinking to myself, how beautiful they are. I'm so close, I can't even tell where they stop and where I begin.
Hey, girl, it's me. You sleeping? You still sleeping? Yo, wake up! Wake up, girl! Come on, girl, I know you're here. I know you are. Come on, girl, just say something. Say something. Hey!
Yeah? What are you looking at?
Nothing.
What? What are you looking at? What?
Nothing.
Nothing. I'm just gonna start calling you nothing, girl. Nothing, girl, with nothing to say. Nowhere to be, nothing, or nothing to nobody. You gotta smoke for me, nothing, girl? I know you do. Give it up. Give me up. Clothes. Ugh. Clothes sucks. I knew this guy back in LA. Smoked Egyptian cigarettes. That guy was so fucking loaded, girl. Dude had so much blow. He had this red Ducati. beautiful machine. We rode down the mile, we'd go so fast. I felt like my head was gonna come off. The wind would make me cry, look at me and say, "Are you sad for real?" But I wasn't sad for real, it was just the wind. What? Say it.
Nothing.
I got a sugar daddy. I got plans. I got keys to a room on town. I got $1,000 in my pocket right now. You don't believe me? Well, fuck you. That's safe. I got a beautiful fucking voice. I'm gonna have a party in my new place real soon, me and all my girlfriends, and I'm gonna What?
Nothing.
Are you looking at me like that? Always checking me out.
I ain't doing that.
You think I'm a hot girl? You want me, I know you do.
You don't know what I want.
Oh, you get it, girl. Following me around, staring at me all the time. You want to jump my bones, but that ain't gonna happen. Not in this lifetime, that's for sure.
I don't want nothing you got.
Oh yeah, is that right? Is that a fact?
That's a fact. Skinny and bony and shit.
Fuck you! Ain't like you're anything anybody's gonna be wanting to look at anyway, so just don't even.
Shut up.
Get away from me because you smell.
Shut up!
I can smell you from way over here!
Shut up!
It's like this, Nick. You got an okay face, got an okay body, you ain't beautiful, but it ain't like you're ugly. I'm saying you ain't but ugly. I'm saying you ain't at all a hound. I'm saying you ain't a total skank. I'm saying you ain't half bad. What? What's your problem? What?
Nothing.
Girl, you got thin skin. That ain't the way to be. That ain't the right attitude. Look at me. Think positive. Believe in your own self. Believe you're all that. Like you say, be all that she can be. How do I look? Say it, just fucking say it.
You look nice.
Fuck you. I look more than nice. I look beautiful. I look at myself and I think, girlfriend, I'm looking at the man of my dreams. I got a sugar daddy. I got plans. I got keys to a room uptown. I am so beautiful and I got a body that will not stop. I can sing. I got a beautiful voice.
Yeah, you do. You have a beautiful voice.
Yeah, I do. I know I do.
You could be like a star. I know you could.
Girl, I'm on my way to Star Search, dig? I'm all over that shit, man. Epic man, he never heard a thing like me before. I sing like a fucking angel. Don't let me close out of the I don't want to hurt anymore. What?
Nothing.
Girl, you say that to me one more time, I swear to God I'm gonna scream. Why are you always looking at me like that?
Like what?
Like what? Like that. Sad. You got sad eyes.
What do I have to be sad about?
Oh, girlfriend. Don't even get me started. All kinds of shit.
But see, I ain't like you.
Oh yeah? And what is that supposed to mean?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't.
I don't.
Fuck you!
Fuck me. Fuck me. Fine. Whatever. All in all, be all like...
Nothing. No, no, no.
I swear to God, one day, all that's gonna be left of you is just this little voice saying...
Nothing. No, no,
no. Shut up!
Whatever.
It's like you see all these things. Like you look out into the world and you see all this shit and you're like, I want this and this and this, but it's like it ain't never enough for you. As long as you've got eyes in your head, it's like you're always wanting shit.
Girl, I deserve the moon. I deserve the stars. I deserve all of it.
Yeah? Well, I ain't like you.
What's wrong with wanting shit? No, I'm serious though. What's so wrong with wanting shit? Well, forget this. Forget you!
Because there ain't no point!
What? There ain't no point in what? Say it. Just fucking say it.
There ain't no point in wanting shit you ain't never gonna get.
Come again? What am I never gonna get? You think I'm some kind of fucking blowhard? Is that what you think? Is that what you think when you look at me? Girl, you must think I'm some kind of sorry-ass loser.
That's not what I'm trying to say. I didn't say it right.
Oh, you said it right. I heard it right, too.
I don't know what I'm trying to say, because you do have a beautiful voice. I've heard you, and I know you could be a star. You could totally be a star, and I'd be so happy for you, too. And I'd be like somebody you used to know when. I'd be like somebody you used to know, and when you came on the TV, I'd be like, I know him.
Well, whatever, all right?
Oh, I mean it for real.
Just don't even, because see, you're right. You ain't like me. All you want when it comes down to it, you just want to get them all. You just want to pay back. Take it as it comes. Don't be wanting shit. Don't be asking for shit. Don't be getting out of nobody's face. Don't be making nobody uncomfortable. Don't be making any noise. Just pay back. Fade away. Get by. I'm gonna get by. Like, that's all you get is, like, that's all you deserve? Oh, fuck that. Fuck that!
Fuck that.
Fuck that.
Fuck that shit.
How it is? Fuck it.
How it is, right?
You wanna know how it is?
Fuck that shit.
You wanna know how it is?
Psycho bunched me for everything I own.
Psycho took all my shit.
Psycho ripped me off.
Psycho fuck with my head.
Psycho called me a liar.
Slut. Loser.
Thief.
Psycho kicked my ass.
Psycho sold me bad shit.
Psycho sold me out. Psycho took all my shit.
Psycho laughed in my face.
Psycho kicked me out.
Psycho beat me up, broke my jaw.
Psycho ripped me off.
Psycho turned me loose.
Psycho bunched me for everything I own.
Psycho waited till I was asleep.
Everything I own. Everything I own.
Psycho wasn't even angry. It wasn't even about that.
Everything I own. Psycho left me in the middle of nowhere.
It wasn't even about that.
Psycho kicked me in the middle of nowhere.
Psycho kicked my ass.
Psycho took all my stuff. Everything I own.
Right through me.
Psycho beat me up. Psycho beat me up. Left me for dead in the middle of nowhere.
Psycho forgot
all about me. But I didn't die, right?
Right?
I didn't die. I didn't die, right? I didn't die. I didn't die, right? I didn't die. I didn't die, right? I didn't die. I didn't die.
I used to know this guy. He got cut up. He bled all over everything. And the next day, you could see where his blood stained the ground. All these flowers sprung up. Out of nowhere. Bright, red flowers, right up through the cracks in the cement. Flowers like nobody's ever seen before. Beautiful flowers. Nobody knew their names.
You know this girl. She cried so much, she turned into a river. That's what they said. Cried and cried. Till all that was left was water.
I used to know these girls downtown. Somebody put a hex on them, turned them into bats. They fly around. We can still see them sometimes down in the tunnels. Little black bats with sad girl faces.
I used to know this girl. She disappeared, and I don't even know where to. I figure maybe she went home or something. And one day I see her, just up in the sky. And it's like she ain't even human anymore. It's like she turned into this star, all bright and sparkling with all this fire and light. She's so far away. It's like she's 1,000 galaxies away. And I don't even know where she is, if she can hear me.
Thank you.
Yeah, man, I don't know where girlfriend went to for real. I used to see her around sometimes, but I don't know more. We had this big blow up. I told her, fuck you, I like dope a hell of more than I like you, so deal with it or get lost. That used to be the truth too, but ain't the truth no more, man. I'm gonna be all clean leaving from now. Straight edge and righteous to the bone. You don't believe me? Yeah, whatever. Okay, this lady though, she comes up to me and says, I want to help you, young man. And I'm all like, that's great, lady. I mean, any other hope I can get. And then she's all like, do you believe in God? And I'm like, hell no. And that wasn't a lie, Jack. I mean, she didn't want to help me no more after that. Whatever, man, because I don't believe in God anyways. I don't believe in nothing. I mean, what I believe in is, if you believe in something, then you're going to lose for sure. Because shit happens. Ain't no big answers as to the way shit happens. It just happens, and you got to deal with it. Or maybe you say, I'm checking out for all this. Because for real, man, sometimes you just feel like checking out. Ain't nothing to it, really. That's how it is sometimes. And that's a straight up truth.
Hey. Hey. Hold up. Where you going? Hey! What the fuck are you doing?
I wasn't doing nothing.
You think you're gonna steal from me?
Baby, don't flatter yourself. You ain't got nothing to steal.
Steal my soul?
I don't want to steal your soul, old man.
Steal my heart?
I don't think so.
Steal my little good luck charm? You like that? 14 karat gold.
It's pretty. It's like something a girl wears.
Baby, I ain't no girl.
I know that, but see, that's what I'm saying. I'm a girl, and you can give it to me, and then, I don't know, I'd be like your girl or something.
You want to be my girl, huh? What if I don't want you to be my girl?
Man, fuck you.
Now, why you gotta talk like that? Fuck you, fuck you.
I talk like I want, and I don't want to be your girl anyway, old man.
Well, make up your mind, little girl.
I don't want to be your girl, old man.
You're taking it the wrong way.
I don't even know what you're trying to say.
I'm trying to say, maybe things ain't always what they seem. I'm saying maybe you need to look a little harder.
I'm looking real hard at you right now.
What do you see?
You old. But you ain't that old.
I ain't that old. I ain't that young. Baby, I'm like a god.
Man, I don't believe you're a god. You're too dirty and snaggletooth to be a god.
What do you think? A god ain't that pretty? You think a guy's gotta be pretty all the time? You think he's gotta smell sweet and shit gold? Is that what you think?
I don't know. I don't think about stuff like that.
Yeah, I know that. That's because you're young and dumb.
Man, fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Man, what do you want from me?
For real? Girl, I just want a good night's sleep.
That's it?
That's it.
That ain't nothing.
Now, that says to me, you ain't never had a good night's sleep. A good night's sleep, that's like a treasure. Rest your weary bones, free yourself from all earthly cares. But now I ask you, how can a man get a good night's sleep when his woman's got one eye open, waiting to rip him off, slit his throat? There ain't no way for a man to live. If a man can't trust, it'll drive him crazy. It'll piss him off, make him mean as hell. Here, you want some of this orange?
No.
It's good.
I don't want no fucking orange.
It's good. Florida orange, girl, fresh off the tree. Here.
And you are so weird. I can't figure you out. I can't follow how you think. I can't get inside your head.
I just like to be able to sleep easy.
So sleep easy, baby. I ain't gonna stop you.
Can't sleep easy unless you got some trust. I like to be able to give a person trust.
Man, you can't trust nobody.
That ain't true. Anybody says that, they don't know. I feel sorry for them. They can't trust us like they ain't never even truly lived.
Man, that's bullshit. You gotta watch your back at all times because everybody's running some scam for real. It's like everybody wants something from you for free. They're all like, I love you. shit like that.
Bro, why you gotta talk like that?
Man, shut up.
See, love ain't shit. It's something real and pure and true.
Yeah, that's what they all say. But that ain't even it, see. It's like they want to tell you how it is and how it's gonna be, but they ain't even looking at you. It's like they looking right through you like you were a ghost or something.
Maybe they see something inside you you don't even know is there yet.
Man, they see what they want to see. It's their own fucked up trip and ain't got nothing to do with me.
Are you talking about love, right? And love is mental. Even in the good times, it's gonna make you crazy. And in the bad times, I swear it's gonna make you wish you could put a bullet through your brain, put yourself out your own misery. And when it's all gone, you're gonna wish you could do it all over again.
Man, for a god? You don't know shit.
Yeah. I'm a fucking fool for real.
I'll tell you what I know for real. You know, don't let nobody get too close to you. Because I don't care how nice somebody is. Fuck nice. You let them get close enough and they'll take everything you own. Your own self even. Ain't nobody who won't.
Some will. Some won't.
Believe what you want, Buddha man.
I believe that.
You believe in love and all that shit?
Yeah, I do.
Why? You got somebody you love, old man? You got some girl you love?
I used to.
Yeah, and what? She broke your heart. She take off, leave you high and dry.
Yeah, she broke my heart. But that was a long time ago. She was my lady love. She was my queen. And I loved her with all my heart. So yeah, I believe in love and all that shit.
I messed up all your stuff. I'm sorry.
Here.
It's good. Where I come from, there are these orange groves and these orange trees all along the freeway. Man, I haven't thought about this in so long. I used to go out there all the time with this guy I used to know, this goofy guy I used to know. And we'd be out there. There'd be these flowers in this wind. And we'd close our eyes and we'd laugh so hard because for a little while, nothing else mattered and everything was perfect. But when the wind got up and the flowers started falling, it was like it was snowing. And all the air smelled of oranges and we thought it was so cool. We thought it was the coolest thing in the whole world. Look, I gotta go. I gotta get going.
You're always going, huh? That must be a hard thing to be always going.
Sometimes it's like if I keep moving, then nothing bad will happen. And sometimes it's like if I stay still, then I'll die.
Hey, hold up. What are you afraid of?
I ain't afraid.
What are you afraid of?
I ain't afraid of nothing.
That ain't true. I know it ain't. Because it ain't about love. It ain't even about that. You hear what I'm saying? Ain't about nothing except getting out alive. Here.
I don't want that. I don't want that.
Girl, ain't nowhere left to run. Ain't nowhere left to go. Here, take it. Go on, take it.
I used to know this girl. She was crazy insane. I used to know this girl. She was a liar and a thief. I used to know this girl. She was a wicked little speed freak. I used to know this girl. She ripped me off, told me all kinds of lies. I used to know this girl. We used to fight. I tried to kill her one night. I used to know this girl. Got her face tattooed on my arm when I was 15 years old. Burned it off myself when I was 21. Looked just like her, like a fucking photograph. Now I just got a scar. It's like I walked through a raging fire.
Man, you are so drunk.
Girl, don't say that. It breaks my heart to hear you say shit like that to me. Girl, why are you always breaking my heart?
Man, shut up. What are you saying? You ain't even making sense no more.
I'm telling you what's in my heart.
Baby, if you can hear yourself, you're so fucked up right now, it's almost funny.
Fuck you.
Man, what? What is it? You want me to feel sorry for you? You want me to cry for you?
I was gonna tell you a story all about love, remember? I was gonna tell you a story about love.
Yeah, well, fuck that. I'm sick of your stories. I ain't interested in no more stories about love.
Oh yeah, you're so hard. You're so tough.
Fuck you.
Girl, why do you talk to me like that?
Man, just back off.
Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are talking to me like that?
Oh man, fuck this shit.
Where you going? Where the fuck you think you're going?
Man, just back off. I swear I'll cut you up. I'll cut you to pieces.
Damn. Damn, that is so cold.
They call me cold, motherfucker. Just don't be getting in my face.
Girl. Girl, what am I doing? What are you doing to me? I can't believe what you're doing to me. You look so pretty. It breaks my heart. You got such pretty eyes. I could stare into those eyes for all eternity. I could get lost in those eyes and never come back again. Girl, you got eyes that seen all kinds of shit. All kinds of hurt. You know all about hurt. All about what it is to have that thing, that pure and precious thing, to have it, to hold it close and to lose it anyway. Because it could have been something else. It could have been different. Everything could have been different. I know what I'm talking about. Girl, I know you. I know you like I know myself. I used to love this girl. I loved her more than money, more than pride, more than my own sorry ass life. I used to love this girl. And then she ran away. I followed her to hell and back, and everywhere I went, I saw a thousand girls she could have been. I held them close. I looked into their eyes. I said, are you the one I'm looking for? Is she hiding in your skin? Baby, I know that's you.
Don't you turn around.
I know the feel of your breath on the back of my neck. I know the feel of your eyes. I know you. I know everything about you.
You used to know me. You don't know me no more.
Girl, I've missed you so bad. I've loved you. I've never stopped loving you, not for one second. I want to look at you.
Don't you turn around.
Or what? What are you gonna do to me?
I will turn your heart into stone. I swear I will.
Don't say that, girl. You can come back to me. Come back with me and we can start all over. We can make it all be all right.
I ain't coming back with you.
What are you saying?
I ain't going nowhere with you.
Girl, what are you saying to me?
I forgot you a lifetime ago. You're a bad dream I'm still trying to wake up from, is what I'm saying.
You're breaking my heart. I've loved you. I've never stopped loving you.
Don't you turn around.
Or what? What are you gonna do to me?
Don't you turn around.
Or what, bitch? What are you gonna do that you ain't already done?
I will tear you apart.
Oh yeah?
I will blow your soul into pieces.
Yeah, is that right? Is that how it's gonna be? Girl, you won't ever get away from me.
You think I won't? Why don't you turn around and see?
We'll be right back.
Story of a girl I used to know. Story of a girl who turned into an echo. Story of a girl who turned into a shooting star. Story of a girl who crossed a river of forgetting. Story of a girl I used to know. Story of a girl who almost died. Story of a girl who came out on the other side. Story of a girl I used to know. Story of a girl who walked away. Story of a girl who got out. Story of a girl who walked away and never looked back. And how she changed to something else. And how those old scars form new, smooth skin.
I used to know this boy. This was 1,000 years ago. He jumped off a bridge on the other side of town. He flew so fast, nobody saw him. Nobody heard him. He flew so fast, he died before he hit the water. I dream about him every night. And in my dreams, he's coming apart. He's breaking into 1,000 pieces. And I go. And I catch the pieces with my hands and I hold them to the light. And in my hands, the pieces turn into something else. Each one tiny and shimmering. Each one perfect living thing. And then they slip through my fingers and swim away. I'll watch until they disappear. And all this green, black water.
My name is Bandit.
My name is Tina.
My name is Blonde Boy.
My name is Ramon.
My name is Mohawk Girl.
My name is Luke.
My name is Viper.
My name is Lisa J.
My name is Crazy Todd.
My name is Ninja B.
My name is Desiree.
My name is David C.
My name is Rochelle.
My name is Tiny.
My name is Paco.
My name is Skater P.
My name is Mai Tai.
My name is Baby Punk.
My name is Tiger.
My name is Little Ray.
My name is Candy.
My name is Oklahoma Boy.
My name is Loca.
My name is Skinhead Girl.
Scratch.
My name is Nicky Z.
My name is Dog Boy.
My name is Nazi Mike.
My name is Tweaker Sean.
My name is Nothing Girl.
My name is Melody.
My name is Oklahoma Boy.
My name is Chaos.
My name is Lisa B.
Peace.
Peace.
My name is Shadow.
My name is Scratch.
Peace.
My name is Nicky Z.
My name is Dog Boy.
Peace.
My name is Skinhead Steve.
Peace.
My name is Happy Girl.
Peace.
My name is Marco.
Peace.
My name is
Peace.
Melody.
Peace.
My name is Scarface.
Peace.
My name is Chaos.
Peace.
My name is Disappear.
Peace.
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 Peace.